things never end. I know that your love is forever. I know that you are all I am. The only reason that I live. The only reason that I follow. Whoa. You captured me today, Jesus. You completed.
Thank you. and to be with you today, brothers and sisters. Lati pong palakpakan ng Panginoon. So para po sa mga visitor po natin na hindi part ng ating community, explain ko lang po konti ang ating Couples for Christ, ang ating po community. So Couples for Christ po is a charismatic renewal community which is founded po and it has a vision with the families in the Holy Spirit renewing the face of the earth. Because we believe that the more people that we evangelize to go inside in our community, we bring them closer to the God. And if we will be able to evangelize them, to make them closer to God, we will change the world how it used to. We will make it a better place to live in. And part of CFC is what brother has mentioned a while ago. It's partner to CFC's ANCO, answering the cry of the poor. So one of these days, most probably we can, can I also advertise? We can maybe invite you also to go to the needed in one of our works for the answering the cry of the poor, something for a fundraising event like this as well. Hopefully you're going to come at that time as well. And it's all for the Lord as well. And today, I want to share to you the beautiful passage about Psalm 106, verse 1. It says, "Praise the Lord, O give thanks to the Lord, for He is good, for He is loving, and kindness is everlasting." Sino po ba dito yung hindi nakaranas ng pagmamahal ng Panginoon? Di ba halos lahat tayo nakaranas? And when we experience love and the blessing of our Lord, what we normally do is we love Him back. Let me share a bit of a story of our life with this praise and worship. I'm going to share to you our life, our journey through CFC. Last April 27, we are being invited para po mag-talk sa Pangaray for talk number 4. And it's really sobrang happy ang naramdaman namin sa aming mga puso kasi alam namin doon gaganapin ang YMC conference this year. And the thing is that while we're at the airport, while we wait for our flight, when we are sat down and waiting for it, I just realized something. There's a lot of people waiting for the plane. Just like here at the moment. We're all waiting for something in our life. Lahat tayo may ganyan-ganyang journey, kaya din yung mga tao doon. Merong mga ibang tao, on that time, they're waiting for the plane so that they can go to a sports event. Some other people, they're waiting because they want to go for a business trip. Because I see them, they're working on their laptops. Some of them are just waiting for the plane so that they can go for a holiday with the family. I can see as well, sometimes it's a field trip for class. So today, it's pretty much the same. We gathered here today with maybe different journey in our life, different purpose. The music ministry is here to support us with the music. We are here to support with the praise and worshiping our Lord. But what is the most important for today is having the YMC here in front of us. Because there are the reason why we're serving the Lord for this event. So that they can go to Whangarei for the national conference. And I want you to examine your life. When the plane goes, I want you to hopefully examine your life. Where do you want to land your plane? Because that's the purpose of your life. Do you want to land it in heaven someday? Or do you want to land it somewhere else? There will be turbulence along the way. There will be challenges. There will be hardships. But what is important is our goal in life. Our goal to where we're going. There's so many ways to serve the Lord. And I invite you, brothers and sisters, to follow whatever you want in your heart just to serve the Lord. And today, brothers and sisters, once again, I'm gonna ask you a question. Are you ready to praise and worship the Lord? I encourage you, brothers and sisters, to let go any excess baggage or any extra baggage that you have in your life. Let it go. And let God take control of your life at the moment. Amen. If you really want to jump for the Lord today, if you want to cry because you're sad, if you're bringing something here, just lay it all down and just talk to the Lord. It's just going to be between you and the Lord at the moment. And as we start this worship, let's start by saying, in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, let's praise and worship the Lord. Praise the Lord. Oh, holding you back to love the Lord, free yourself, or brothers and sisters, and live your life to the fullest in serving the Lord. For this next song, I encourage you to look inside your heart, because inside your heart you will find God. Because God is always within in every one of us. If you're having any trials at home, if you're having any challenges in your life, if you feel that you're blessed at the moment, say thank you to the Lord. Because the Lord is always with us. And as we sing this next song, guide us.
Oh,
I failed the IELTS 3 times. So I thought that time I don't have any chance to be a registered nurse in New Zealand. But after I finished my study, with the praise and blessing of the Lord, I managed to pass the OAT. And after passing the OAT, I managed to have a work visa here in New Zealand. It was a struggle at that time, being alone in New Zealand, away from my family. But God is good. With the help of the community, I was able to find family with the love and caring of the community. And I know that you have experienced this love as well. I encourage you, brothers and sisters, to return this love to the Lord by serving Him. Now I am working as a registered nurse in the eye department with the help of one of our sisters in the community as well. It was one of my dream jobs because working Monday to Friday, working in the hospital, I was able to serve the Lord on my weekends. The amazing joy that it put it into our family's life makes all the challenges that we encountered in our life all worth it. So I encourage you, brothers and sisters, if you're down at the moment, if you're depressed at the moment, if you're facing hard challenges in your life at the moment, if you are in a crossroad at the moment, please choose to love the Lord. Because God is inside in each and every one of our hearts at the moment. He's just waiting for you to call on Him. He's just waiting for you to see Him inside of you. And as we continue this praise and worship, I want you to raise your hand for everyone who has received a blessing from the Lord. I want you to raise your hand for everyone who has trials at the moment, facing challenges, because I want you to lift up to the Lord every problem and every challenge that you're facing. I want you to give everything that you have to the Lord, because God is inside of our heart. Alam namin na dyan kayo sa puso namin, O Lord God. Alam po namin na sa buhay namin kayo, O Lord God. Alam po namin, Lord, na lagi mo kami ginagabayan, O Lord God. Salamat, salamat, Lord, for this wonderful event, O Lord God, at the moment, O Lord God. Salamat, Lord, for the YMC having here in this venue, O Lord God. Salamat, Lord, sa mga brothers and sisters na nagkatipon-tipon, Lord, para sa YMC today, O Lord God. Salamat, salamat po, O Lord God. Salamat, salamat po, O Lord God. And you say, O Lord God, delight in the Lord, and He will give the desires of your heart. Sa puso natin, nariyan ang Panginoon. Gusto ko, isipin niyo lagi, na sa puso niyo, ang Panginoon natin na naghahari. He is the mighty King of our hearts. The mighty King who reigns our hearts. Because if you delight in the Lord, if you delight in the God, whatever your heart's desiring, if you put God first, He will definitely make your plan succeed. He will definitely make your plan succeed, brothers and sisters. And as we sing this last song, ipakita natin sa Panginoon na siya ang nagahari sa ating mga puso. Clap your hands, brothers and sisters, because God will reign forever in our hearts. Okay? Hallelujah, hallelujah, God will reign. One more time. Hallelujah, hallelujah, God will reign. One more. Hallelujah, hallelujah, God will reign. Hallelujah, hallelujah. now and ever shall be world without end. Amen. The Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, God bless us, brothers and sisters.
Are you guys? And we lift everything to you, Lord God, as we pray. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and it shall be world without end.
Let us praise the Lord. Let us worship Him. Lord, I say, I want to ask a favor, brothers and sisters. I want you to go around and hug, give a hug and blessings to seven people, because seven is the end of one lap. And on the eighth, shout and give a hug and bless the person, because eight is a new beginning, is the fresh start. Let us bless our brothers and sisters. Let us bless the one who have been wounded. Let us bless a new relationship. Let us bless the one that has been sitting there for a while. Brothers and sisters, I would like you to walk and give a hug to those seven people, and on the eighth one, give a hug and shout and bless them. Give your mom, your dad, a hug. Seven is the end of one hour. And on the eighth, shout and give the eighth person a big hug and a blessing.
Stop, you never stop working. Amen. Thank God. Thank you. we serve you again. Let's praise and thank you, Lord, for our brothers and sisters from Christchurch, Timaru, and even again, and all the visitors who are here tonight and today again. Praise and thank you, Lord, for the gift of life, the gift of this community, the gift of Christ. And Lord, we pray that you continue to bless us, you continue to guide us, and give us strength to continue to serve you, to follow you, and and also, Lord, we pray that you will bless this food that we're about to partake. We will bless the handsome, we will put this food again. This food will come to our body. This house here. As we pray, this is the Lord, and we seek to give you to God. As we seek to give you to God, 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 as we seek to